part of our 50th anniversary celebration. Tonight we're joined by the first player taken in the 1960 expansion draft, the first ever Angel. As the starting pitcher in the Angels' first game, he threw the first pitch in club history on opening day in 1961. He pitched two full seasons for the Halos. Please welcome back the first Angel, Eli Grba.